Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to say right now. I'm speechless, guys. I don't know about you, but tonight is a very special night for me personally. Kiev knows how to party.
That's a statement, I guess.
And trance is alive, and all of you guys are proving it. Let me catch my breath. Let's see what you guys have been posting on Twitter. Let's talk to Ruben. Ruben, did I miss something when I was playing? What happened?
There happened a lot, but I'll just give you some examples. David Perez Naranjo from Ecuador is dancing at the operation room. I don't know if that's a good idea. Michael Adley from Auckland, New Zealand says that if Armin Buuren says his name live on radio, he will get an Armada tattoo on his ass and go streaking in the rain.
Okay, there we go. Michael Aldi from Auckland, New Zealand.
There you go. Katie Escobar just paid her little brother to take out the trash so she couldn't stay in listening to State of Trance 550.
Chris Ward from the UK wonders if his headphones will stretch as far as the fridge. Keep the love coming. Show us how you are feeling. Let's listen to the beautiful sounds of Marcus Schulz.